What is going on, everybody, and welcome back to some more Final Fantasy 16. So the first two videos I've recorded have been absolutely brilliant. I've really enjoyed it so far. So it looks like we're back in the present day now with Clive, much older, 13 years onwards. Now, I'm going to be honest with you, I'm not entirely sure. I completely understand what happened towards the end of that part, the end of the last video. I'm going to need some more clarity on that. I'll probably just watch a video on explaining it better, but I'll watch a whole video on how maybe my answer. I'll probably get answers later on in the game, but we'll see anyway. But let's continue on.
Welcome back.
Sorry. What's our situation?
Let's just say Shiva and Titan's little spat hasn't made things any easier. And?
It's as you thought. The Crusaders have sounded the retreat.
Then we follow.
We're down a man, Sergeant.
If we return without Shiva's head, our fate will be no different from Beast's. I'll take my chances with the Iron Blood. At least then I might die fighting. After you do, that is.
Dying. Not today.
Then it's settled. No dying. Now, if you don't mind, we have an army to chase.
Yeah. So now this is the full game, I believe, where the demo ended after. Where are the last
part? How do they expect us to kill something that can do this?
They don't. Only the girl holding its leash.
See, I like these types of leveling up systems where you actually level up quite quickly.
It'll be hell finding a way out.
It's the games where it takes a while to level up. Assassin's Creed Origins and Odyssey are two games that come to mind when I think of, especially Origins, especially Assassin's Creed Origins.
Titan has knocked the fight out of our Iron Blood friends. Where are the rest of them? That can't be the main host.
Wait.
Ingvard! Bitter!
Our fortunes have turned, Sergeant. It's her.
The Dominant? Are you certain?
The Crystalline Orthodox is a backwards faith for a backwards people. In the Iron Kingdom, they teach that Dominants are unclean aberrations. Born of blackest sin. Only their priests are allowed to perform the rites of priming. And I see many.
We end this quickly.
Shrinkscott! Adioninir Sagarin! Drach! Hmm? Sun and Aukin, Alad Scully asked.
I feel like it is a little theme, but for story purposes. Defeated.
I don't think so.
Well, what are you waiting for?
I thought it might have been her. Actually killed him as well.
We've got company, Wyvern. What the hell are you doing?
Lord Ohinda Vibra!
Get your ass over here and help me with these bastards!
So powerful.
Now that that's done, I won't ask you again, Wyvern. Take her head so we can be done with this.
won't.
You would betray the Holy Empire?
Betray? I don't recall ever pledging allegiance to your Emperor. My service may have been bought with this brand, but not my loyalty. I just fight to survive.
And you think I don't? The Empire will have our heads if we turn out. So
yeah, but dude, there's
hers,
a difference.
I'll
I think my character clearly doesn't give a fuck.
I told you, Sergeant. I'm not dying here today. And neither is she. Let's find out.
My character is clearly showing he doesn't give a fuck. He just wants to kill everybody in sight. Very respectful.
Wyvern.
Of these times. I say these times, literally the
front lines. Who trained you? Who gave you a name when you had none?
You speak as if we don't bear the same brand, Sergeant. I've always had a name, and I've not forgotten it.
Still clinging to the past for nothing. No one. And I will not fall by your hand. Traitor's blade.
Tumet Tumet, I don't know how you pronounce his name there. He has been defeated. Alright, we can take them all on. I thought that was Jill. Isn't that just the mother? Or was that a different
Hugo
woman?
Hugo dear, my proud desert lion. We thought you had taken care when chasing the hare. I expected more from the mighty Titan. The Ice Queen on her back, no doubt. But you'll have to work harder if you're to claim this prize.
My lady, the thunder.
We'll be hearing more soon enough. Gather the men. We have work to do.
Who's this fine hound I see before me?
A fine hound who saved your life, that's who.
Torgal.
Aye?
His name is Torgal.
You two acquainted? Well then, you won't mind taking him off my hands. Funny, I'd always pictured you as more the chocobo type. Clive Rosfield. Come now, fleet as flame, fierce as a wildfire. That there was the blessing of the Phoenix. I'd heard rumours that you'd survived, but I never paid them much heed. Calm down. I didn't come all this way for your handsome mug. Now her, on the other hand, she seemed worth muddying my boots for. None the worse for wear. Still, might be best to get a second opinion. Back her up.
Not another step. I mean it.
Well, I'm not about to leave her here. Not when we've a warm bed waiting. It's all right. You're welcome to join us. You do want to help her, don't you?
Sid, if we aren't back soon, Nan will have our heads.
I'll explain everything once we're back at the hideaway. Come on.
So that is the hound from just when he was a puppy. I mean, wait, he must be like 13 years old. Well, yeah, he has to be 13 since he's... Yeah, actually, I'll end this episode here. So thank you guys so much for watching, and yeah, I will see you in the next video. Alright, bye.